Welcome back to another Tuesday tip. We'll talk about bending things around your horn or bick of your anvil, whatever you want to call it. Some anvils, they're good and round. The horn or bick is good and round. Mine's a little flatter on the top. It's kind of an oval shape. So you kind of have to work with them. Some of them are like that, some of them are round, like I said, some of them are flat and almost an oval. They got a flatter section on top. But the point I want to get at is it's got an angle this way. And so, you know, it's just basically, it's just, you know, not straight to the anvil. And so if you try just to bend perpendicular to your anvil, what you'll do is you'll put a twist in it because it's going to follow this radius, which is an angle. So you want to be perpendicular to the side, if that makes any sense. So if you try to bend this around where I got it perpendicular to the angle, the anvil, and I try to bend it around, I don't know if that's coming through or not, but it's actually twisted. But if I come, I'm going to over-exaggerate. If I come and bend it towards perpendicular to this side, maybe I can come up from the top and show you. Let's see if that works better. I definitely got a warmer front of the forge. It's 38 degrees Fahrenheit in the shop. I got the forge going just to warm it up. I'm not even forging anything other than doing this. So if you run this perpendicular to your anvil, you can see this has got this direction. So you want it to be perpendicular here to here. So when you curl something, you want to go around like that, and then your curl, and I just forget this partial horse head I had here, your curl will be straight, if that's showing up. Anyway, that's the extent of it. Just make sure you get perpendicular to your bick or your horn when you curl your pieces around it. Yeah, if you want to get a good straight curl to begin with, make sure you're 90 degrees from this side, not 90 degrees from your anvil. And that's your quick tip of the day for Tuesday tip. Thanks, y'all have a blessed day. Bye-bye.